So in West Philadelphia, born and raised, in the library is where you spent most of your days.
That's right. That's a lot. That's right. Yeah.
Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, and going to the masjid outside of the school.
With a couple of guys
who up to no good came and recruited you from Medina University.